Russell plies his trade at Georgia Southern College, deep in the piney woods of Statesboro, hard by beautiful Eagle Creek, which was just a drainage ditch until Irk got there.
I started calling it beautiful Eagle Creek because sometimes when it rains real hard and the water gets up and covers up all those objects that you see in there, it really is right pretty.